Robert Shiller, en av årets ekonomipristagare, belönas av Nobelkommittén bland annat för sin forskning om prisbubblor. Och han ser mycket skeptiskt på den svenska prisutvecklingen.
I think that there's been a change in public thinking that is driving a temporary increase in home prices. The change in thinking is of housing as an investment. And there is a perception that home prices have gone way up in lots of other countries, so why not Sweden as well? And they think there's more value here than there really is.
What would be a sound reflection to do?
What should one do?
Or how should one think?
Rent.